From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't.
Taylor, 5 years, 6 months, and one day ago, I met the most amazing woman anyone could ask for. You were the missing puzzle piece to my heart that I've been searching 22 years to find. From the moment my eyes looked into yours, I knew you were the one that I couldn't be without and will grow old with by my side. I have no doubt that together we can take on whatever life decides to throw our way and come out the other side stronger than before. I know sometimes I can just be slightly annoying and take things, as you say, too far. But you have the most patience of anyone I know. I've tested them pretty well over 5 years. I'm so proud of the loving, caring, thoughtful person you are and all the achievements you have made in your life. I can't promise to solve all your problems, but I can promise you won't have to face them alone. I vow to fill your life with love, laughter, respect, support, and my annoying, wacky ways that you fell in love with. Taylor, you are my best friend and lover. Today I get to call you my wife, and we get to start this new chapter of our lives together. I love you.
Brendan, from the moment we met, not that I can remember much, you made me feel instantly comfortable and protected. Over the last 5 years, you've shown me what a great love looks like, and every morning I wake up, I fall more in love with you. You are the missing piece to my heart. I love that you are strong, loving, hardworking, caring, thoughtful, supportive, and stubborn when you want to be. You hold me together when I feel overwhelmed, tell me you love me many times a day, and always kiss me goodnight. Today I marry my best friend, the one I have laughed with and cried with, the one I have learned from and shared with, the one I have chosen to support, encourage, and give myself to through all the days given to us to share. You and I both know how indecisive I can be, but if there's one decision in my life that I know is the right one, it's to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to put us first and to stand by you in life's wonderful and difficult moments through sickness and health. I promise to make you smile as much as you make me smile. I can't wait to continue our journey as husband and wife and to start our own family. I love you with all my heart.